Dealing with lags and FPS drops in Genshin Impact, I know it can be a real headache, especially in the heat of battle. But fret not, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to smooth out your Genshin Impact gameplay on your not-so-powerful machine. Let's jump right in. Method 1. Optimize graphics quality. Fire up Genshin Impact. When you're in the game, hit the Escape key to open up the menu. Then click on the settings icon. Next, switch to the graphics tab. Now lower graphics quality to medium, low, or lowest. Also, adjust display mode to a lower resolution. Then turn off VSync and tweak render resolution to 0.9 or lower. Also, feel free to play around with these settings. Then close the game and reopen and notice the FPS improvement. Method 2. Set high performance mode. Open settings, go to system and then display. Then click on graphics and select Genshin Impact. Navigate to options, then choose high performance and save. Likewise, set Genshin Impact to high performance mode too, and enjoy a smoother gaming experience. Method 3. Adjust power mode. Open settings, then click on system, navigate to power, then choose best performance drop-down menu, and enjoy an FPS boost in Genshin Impact. Method 4. Close unnecessary apps. Open Task Manager by right-clicking the taskbar and selecting Task Manager. Then end tasks for unused apps and launch Genshin Impact for a lag-free experience. Wrapping it up, those are the steps to fix lags and enhanced FPS in Genshin Impact on your PC. If this guide did the trick for you, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, ask them in the comment section below. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.